Torrie Wilson getting set for her kimono match tonight. Hey, Hiroko claims she's been waiting a long time for this here tonight, Taz.
She just put a chopstick in her hair, and that looks great in her hair.
Apparently, Kenzo's been waiting a long time for this as well. Did you see his luck?
Kenzo's lose a 6'6" WWE champion with a cowboy hat.
Why are they blaming Orlando? He had a match.
I don't know. Champ's under the influence of a hurt tranquilizer dot.
Hopefully, he's trying to find a front row seat for this.
Not kidding.
Following contest is the kimono match, making her way to the ring, Torrie Wilson.
So again, the rules of the kimono match are simple. If you disrobe your opponent, you win the matchup. And I hope Torrie doesn't point those chopsticks at anybody, because here in Japan, it's impolite to point your chopsticks at someone.
Well, I think that's okay if someone like Torrie Wilson would have pointed the chopsticks at somebody. But anyway, SmackDown are being sponsored by NBA Street V3 and EA Sports Big. Leave your mark with the trick stick.
And by Tyler Perry's Diary of a Mad Black Woman, the movie, in theaters everywhere, February 25th.
Okay, and sponsored by Sprint. The Sprint PCS Fair and Flexible Plan for Families means the end of ugly overages.
Making her way to the ring, Hiroko.
So here comes Hiroko.
Hometown girl, Cole.
Yeah, it sounds like it.
Yeah, she didn't get a huge ovation.
So this is a kimono match. Again, you win when
you
disrupt your opponent.
Right. I don't know. You know, maybe here in this country, you know, they don't see beautiful blondes and blue-eyed women like Torrie Wilson often. They see beautiful geisha women that look like Hiroko. So who do you think their favorite is?
Let me guess. Torrie.
Well, that sign there just said I love Hiroko, and it was written in English. Weird. I don't know. I just think we're all going to win out in this thing. This should be pretty cool. I mean, a kimono match. You ever done one of these, Cole?
Not in a ring.
Well, why don't you tell us? So you've won a kimono. You're admitting to that.
Not in a ring. So Torrie and Hiroko said to go one-on-one in this kimono match.
Well, Torrie sure wants to be a good sport.
Yeah. Sportsmanship.
Sports ladyship.
You know, Hiroko has had a problem with Torrie for a long time now because her husband, Kenzo. Oh, look at this! The old powder to the eyes trick.
It wasn't old powder to the eyes trick. Maybe it was salt. That's a tradition. They throw salt, man. Maybe it was flour. Flour in the eyes.
Well, we know that Hiroko does not like Torrie because her husband, Kenzo, is smitten with Torrie Wilson.
Yeah, same white. Hiroko's got the white face. I wonder if it's the same white that, I don't know, she puts on her face.
Yeah, this is fair. Choking Torrie and kicking around the ring. But I guess there's no rules. You just got to take the kimono off and you win the thing.
Yeah.
Look out! What a clothesline!
What the hell? Oh, what the hell's Torrie? Hiroko got like
red stockings.
I think she had a little garter belt action going on there.
Oh! Torrie with a drop kick. Huh, garters and kimono. Oh, and look at Hiroko bounced off the apron.
Anyway.
Torrie in total control of Hiroko.
She's got socks on, like little ankle tube socks with red, looks like a...
Oh, hey!
All right. Whoa!
Hiroko close to winning here. Oh, and Torrie driving Hiroko.
Oh! Right across the upper pectoral region.
This has been some matchup. What the hell was that? I guess she's taking after Kenzo.
Oh! Oh! Whoa, watch out, Torrie. What the hell? Torrie's got up like in a final.
The old airplane spin.
Got an airplane
spin. We've seen it all in this match.
Whoa! Look at this! Now we got a winner! Almost a winner.
Look at this!
Whoa!
Now we have a winner! Torrie Wilson!
Here is your winner, Torrie Wilson!
Well, how embarrassed is Hiroko?
Hey, she said she's been waiting a long time for this matchup!
Oh my God, embarrassed in her own country! Torrie's just laughing away.
Torrie Wilson wins the kimono match. We're at a unique episode of SmackDown for the first time ever.
TV set.
Yeah, I know, right? Well, I guess, wow. Yeah, that basically the pitch is worth 1,000. It's Torrie Wilson, ladies and gentlemen.
History continues to be made here tonight.
Well, Torrie was victorious in this kimono match, and Hiroko was embarrassed, and I'm sure now Suzuki hits us. Suzuki probably happy because you get to see Torrie Wilson this moment.
What a treat for the SmackDown fans here tonight.